Well, I'm always a little bit nervous when they mention how much we got sold for, because my Facebook entries goes up and my friends seem to increase. But look, it is a measurement of a degree of success. But look, firstly, let me acknowledge Stuart Middleton, the Chief Executive of MIT, another colleague in our sector who has a large track record of doing special things and innovative things for Pacific students and all students in New Zealand. So I want to acknowledge Stuart Middleton and MIT's work in our community. I hadn't really heard of the SunPix Awards, and to be fair, we didn't really know too much about it. And when they said, look, you've got an award there, I asked some of our board members, they said, well, is this a fundraiser or is it an award? And I'm happy to say that this is a real award, and it actually it surpasses all my expectations. I think, when they fly me and my family up, then they allow all my extended family to come to a very fine dining dinner, and they put us into very excellent accommodation. You know, SunPix, Stephen Stalin, and your team, you have done a very good job. Thank you. And also the, I met my first contact with the SunPix team was with Sony, who was doing some interviewing for us, and I think she's really the one that sort of discovered us down in Wellington, and we're very proud to be Wellingtonians, and being here amongst probably a whole lot of Aucklanders, but very, very sending lots of warm greetings from our Wellington Pacific community. But look, my journey in terms of education fell out of being a school teacher, and I went to Rangatai College and also went teaching back there. And we've got a lot of All Blacks there, but also they have a very good education. And whilst I felt really good about having all of my nephews down there. Maybe you guys can just stand up, because they come all the way from Wellington. So can you all come up and stand on the stage here? Because, come on, you'll get on TV if you come up here. Come on, boys, come on, quickly. There's not much time, so we've only got 2 minutes. Okay, and these fine young gentlemen are part of our future, and they are all fine, and they inspire me, just like my family members. And my family were a bunch of school teachers, but they weren't really recognised. My mother was, her qualifications weren't recognised in New Zealand, and my father was one of the first Samoans to come out in the early 50s. But pretty much out of our eight siblings, six of the eight got tertiary degree qualifications. I was the first Samoan to go to the School of Physical Education. My brother ended up being an inspector in the police. Two other siblings ended up working for the Ministry of Education. And so right back then, with all those challenges, they seemed to do all right. And I think these guys will do all right as well. So, but look, the award is for education, my passion over 30 years. And I think we've done some really good things for changing a whole lot of Pacific students' lives and their life chances. But the award is for a combination of people who have been supported behind me, and my extended family, my immediate family, and Anne-Marie down there, and my son Ioane, and all of his nephews. But my brothers and my cousins, Sela and Sarah down there. Sela's on our board. My brother's the chairman of the board, and it's really great to have an organisation where you're one of the biggest in the country that is governed and owned by Pacific. So I've been really proud about that. Look, last thing I want to say is this award, I want Emery, you come forward, and Ioane, my son, I want you to receive this on behalf of all of our people back in Wellington who couldn't be here, all of the fantastic staff, and many of those are Pacific, but also many of those are non-Pacific, and we've tried to get the best available teaching staff, administrators, financial people that we can to make sure that what we have to offer is the best we possibly can. So, look, on behalf of all of us at New Zealand Institute of Sport, thank you. Anne-Marie, can you come and take this? On behalf of everyone in Wellington, this is lovely, my lovely other half. Finally, the main inspiration for me is my own son. Do you want to come here? Now, he is a very good boy. He's not going to my old school, he's going to Scots College. But they've still got Victor Vito there, so that's very good. This guy, even, he's young, but it's amazing how young people can inspire the old, because when I have these business dealings, I have a lot of conversations, he comes back with some very grounded answers. And so I want to thank you, son, for being my inspiration. Thank you. And what an awesome group of co-winners. You know, it's amazing. I didn't really know about all these people, the prime ministers, ministers, doctors. So I'm happy to be amongst this group. Thank you. Love to love it.